Teresa Weld Blanchard was the first United States ladies champion in 1914, and 6 years later won an Olympic bronze medal. That axel that she just did was typical of the moves, like a single salchow that she was criticized for doing as being too unladylike. Those were the early days. Teresa Weld Blanchard.